Now to a breaking news first alert, a fire at a school playground in Galt, and now investigators say someone may have set that fire on purpose.
KCRA3's Walt Gray on the scene right now. So what do we know, Walt?
Galston, we're here at Marengo Ranch Elementary School in Galt. At about 3 o'clock this afternoon, the call went out. The playground behind me was torched in broad daylight. School is not in session, but there were some school personnel who were here. Nobody saw anything. Cosumnes Fire says it looks like a plastic slide was lit and the fire spread to the fire retardant bark. We were told there's been a rash of small fires like this in the neighborhood in the past 3 weeks. This is the biggest of those fires and perhaps the boldest, and the second fire recently at this school. Now, we're going to take you back out of here live. One of the fire investigators told me that this playground has no electrical outlet. There's been no lightning. It really only, according to investigators, could be arson. So anybody with any additional information on this and the rash of fires in this neighborhood, please contact Galt Police. Live in Galt, Marengo Ranch Elementary School, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 report.